Amid frenzy groups put serious threat on communal harmony over a range of religious issues like beef row, New Year celebration and love jihad, a heartening news came from UP's capital Lucknow. A 15-year-old Muslim girl, Alia Khan from Meerut, has set an unprecedented example of communal harmony in India. Khan, who recited portions of the holy book Gita dressed in Lord Krishna's attire, won the second prize for the Gita recitation competition organized by Yogi Adityanath government. News Desk.